You have to understand how you can be free. And when I say free, they tell, well, you are free to do what you want. It's not true that you are free to do what you want. To be free is to free yourself from, I could say, your human complexes of not being sure if you got any talent, not being sure if you are able enough to do the job, to free yourself from your complexes as human being, to free yourself from the fact that you know your limitation, to free yourself from your little mind and little heart. So in the work, you have to free yourself from your complexes. Complexes. And if you do that, you don't want to give up. That's why people get so excited in that, because they are free. You can't be free by doing nothing. If I lay down on the beach with Carlo Ratti, we lay down in the beach, Carlo Ratti here, I'm here. Leonardo da Vinci is there, and Einstein is there. We all dead, same sun. We're all the same. Four idiot ten. Straw. As soon as we get up, Einstein is Einstein, Carlo Ratti is Carlo Ratti, Toscani is Toscani, Leonardo is Leonardo, and Michelangelo is Michelangelo. Because we start to do something. We start to free ourselves from our physical and mental limitation. We have to free ourselves from our limits. That sometimes we don't have. We think we have because the mother doesn't have, the father even left, the school is terrible, religion, don't talk about that. Ooh. So that's how we get free. So you have to get to the job like that, and then all the problem you ask me about is solved.